The great old Primus is back from his mission.
I came back to stop you from destroying this city.
Is it really you, old friend?
Yes, it is me, Magnus. And we are not alone to fight.
I guess it's time to assemble.
Wow, I can't believe that worked, mate. Neither did I.
Oh, okay, maybe I didn't even notice that the leader of the Decepticons was that strong.
I am going to enjoy ripping every last inch of your body parts to bits, you inconsiderate, good-for-nothing piece of crap! What now?
Stand down, creep. First and final warning.
Are you a flying metal human?
I actually go by the name Iron Man, thank you very much.
Oh. Wait, don't fire, I'm not like one of them, I'm trying to help you, please.
Okay, I believe you. But first, we're gonna need some backup.
Now this is what I call backup.
Destroy them!
Avengers, assemble!
Autobots, roll out!
Hey, Super Lady!
And it's Captain Marvel, but whatever.
Fling me up in the sky. I need to take care of something real quick.
You Autobots will rule the day you ever find these wretched humans.
Not what I had in mind, but whatever.
Can't let you have all the fun.
There's too many Decepticons. We can't shake them off.
The only way to stop them is to nuke our home.
Are you sure you want to do that?
What choice do we have?
We used everything we got on these things. The only thing we have left is nuking the city.
I have a better idea than nuking the city.
Another one?
I may look like your enemy, but I'm not.
Instead of nuking the city, you must nuke the portal that is transporting these things.
Why should I listen to you?
Listen to what he says.
Eagle 2 coming hot with the package.
Fire!
Is it over? But now at least, we just know that the Decepticons will always come back.
Look out!
I was this close to victory, but you all ruined it. And now, I am going to destroy all of you, even if I die with my own bare hands.
What are you waiting for? Pull the trigger. That's not how Primes do things.
Gentlemen, the President decided to make Earth the new home for the Autobots. All the Decepticons are being exiled to the moon as we speak.
This is not over, Prime. It's just a question. When?
I'm so glad that the humans of Earth finally accept us as heroes.
Tell me about it. We've been hiding forever and now we're finally being accepted as heroes.
Thank you, Autobots. Thank you for saving millions of lives from New York. And from now and forever, our lives to the people of Earth. May your bravery be remembered.
Thank you all. We will honor you with the respect that we have. We will always protect your city, your family, your children. No matter the cost, we will always be there to help. I am Optimus Prime, and I send this message to any other Autobots still around the galaxy. Cybertron may not be our home anymore, but Earth is. We are now home.
This is not over, Prime. It's just a question. When?
You're right. It's never over.
Who are you and how did you get here?
I am Shadow Panther, and I know how all of you can get out of here.